going to do the volcano experiment. So you will need baking soda, vinegar, and food coloring. Without wasting time, let's move on to the experiment.
You know why? Because our little dinosaurs are waiting.
And friends, at the end, there's a surprise for you all.
What's that?
It's a surprise. Let's move on to the experiment. So first, we're going to put baking soda. Rainbow volcano experiment. You can use any color you want. I used blue, orange, and green. So let's start.